SP. 2 million.
Hey, yo, you know what it is.
I am going to addressing the haters. I had no makeup on, I had no contacts in, and I have no eyelashes on. Today's topic is properly, no. Addressing the haters.
Let's get it. I got broads in Atlanta. She's just a bean in the family. Credit cards and the scammers. Hitting the licks in the belly.
For protection reasons, because I don't want people to get cyberbullied like I get cyberbullied, I'm gonna block out the name as well as the picture. Going to church doesn't mean anything if you're not living the kind of everyday life God wants you to live. God wants you to live. Well, duh. Now don't take Sherlock Holmes to figure that out, sweetheart. But nobody's perfect. I curse. I occasionally have a glass of wine or maybe a beer after I get done from work because I'm tired and people don't get on my nerves all day. I'm not a perfect person. I don't judge people like I'm a perfect person. This female, I actually got her feelings hurt. She said, I was just watching your videos where you said, how the F do you go from Halle Berry to Niall Lathan and Kelly Rowland to Precious, all biracial women or women with Caucasian features? Women with dark skin and African features go through enough. Plus size women go through enough. I've never felt like any mixed looking woman felt they were better than those of us who look fully black until today. Precious gave a voice to a lot of women who are completely ignored and erased by society. Reading it on paper, I'm sure you regret saying it, and I just hope moving forward you will have a nicer attitude towards other people, no matter the hue. So what I got from this is your feelings were touched because not only are you of chocolate beautiful skin, but you're more of a bigger woman. Or for a better lack of words, highly blessed. I use precious as the term of the girl was being, as the girl was sloppy. Her presence, her outer appearance was sloppy. Not that she wasn't beautiful. I just watched her video. You seem like a straight hoe to me. Where? Okay. I'm sorry that I seem like a hoe to you. This person says, she brags about sex. No wonder black women are least likely to be married. This is cringeworthy. She is a real bunny ruckus. What is a bunny ruckus? What is a bunny ruckus? If you follow me on Instagram, you know very well that I'm not single. These new age black men and women are some weirdos. You just can't resist hopping onto white nuts whenever you get a chance. I had a dream about spiders. Every time I have a dream about spiders, it means my ex is trying to cling back to me. Are you blocking me? Honestly, I can't tell you from a tranny. Dude. Yep, I got titties, you know? I got a vajayjay, you know? It's all natural. I'm a full woman, you know? This person goes and they try to, attack one of my subscribers. How I found your video, I don't know, but black dudes always date white girls, but when black girls wants to date a white man, everyone hates. And this hater comes and comments on her. It's like, oh please, there are not that many niggas with white girls. Most black men date and marry black women. Okay. Bitch, shut your dumb ass up. You shut up first. You dummy. You really need to lose that nose ring. That's probably why the white man cheated on you. Ain't I going nowhere. He cheated on me because he didn't love me. That was it. A dog is always going to be a dog. Woof woof. Maybe no one likes you. If you don't like me, run that. Run it. If you don't like me, that's your problem, sweetheart. I got 3 jobs, 3 incomes. Sweetheart, I'm on my way to be a millionaire. So I don't care if you don't like me, because obviously I'm doing something right if you don't like me. Success comes to haters. Why do you wear contacts? Black women look much better with their natural eyes. I wear contacts because I bought them with my own money. I wear contacts because I be filming. I don't wear them on a daily basis because I'm blind. Can't do that. You need to get my glasses. I wear contacts because it adds to the makeup look that I do that day. I wear contacts because I want to. I wear contacts because I'm grown, I'm 24 years old, and I can do what I want to do. I make my own bread, and if I want to spend it on some contacts, that's what I'm going to do. Boom. Y'all both need to grow up. You need to grow up. Me and this person threatened to do a petition on me to get my YouTube shut down. I'll kindly unsubscribe. It doesn't change the fact that you're immature as hell and don't know the first thing about a defamation suit. When I did that video, Simone exposed, and I was saying that my ex was trying to sue me for defamation of character. And I read the definition of defamation of character. And it said, you know, basically slandering someone's reputation, you know, stating false statements. I know what defamation of character is, sweetheart. And I made sure that I looked up the freaking definition before I even said defamation of character, sweetheart. Don't do me. Okay? I'm not stupid. I have a 4.0 GPA, sweetheart. I'm on the president's list. Don't do me. I'm not dumb. You need to grow up. You obviously ain't that dang on grown if you are watching story time, because you know what the main purpose of story time is? It's to tell a drama-filled story. A story that has drama-type actions in it, childish-type behavior, whatever you want to call it. So you ain't that dang on grown if you want to tune in to story time, sweetheart. Check yourself. Your video topics are immature. Don't watch story times, period. If people get so upset about story times, that's with anybody that does them. I know people get super, super, super upset about people and their story time because they feel like, oh, you're lying, you're too drama. Look, sweetheart, I'm gonna say it once, and I'm gonna say it twice, and I might say it thrice. Do not watch story times. If you do not like a little bit of drama in your life, if you don't like a little bit of excitement, don't watch story times. Well, you are obviously immature if you want to watch an immature topic. You see the topic before you click on a video. That must mean that there is some type of immaturity living in your soul that makes you want to click on something that's titled, you know, my white boyfriend cheated on me or something like that. You know what I'm saying? There's some type of immaturity in your body that makes you want to click on my immature video. So you're immature as well. Where? You're an idiot. It's called a bidet. A duvet is a type of bedding. Mind stimulation and discussion. You don't have a proper command of English language. I can talk correct if I want to, but most of the time I don't be feeling like talking correct because that's just too much work. When I'm talking to y'all, I can talk as incorrectly as I want to, okay? Y'all laugh at it, you have fun with my incorrectly, but, and I'm just gonna keep being incorrectly. If I catch this black mentality incapable bitch, it's going to be first 48 episode. This a man saying this to me. Basically what you just said, you said it. If you find my face, if you find me, you gonna kill me. One, let me tell you one reason why you don't threaten me. I am a child of God. I might not be a perfect child of God, but I am a child of God. And I'm highly protected, sweetheart. Highly protected. Plenty of men in my family. Trained killers. Trained. Don't mess with the Navy brat, sweetheart. Don't do that. Don't mess with an army brat, don't do that. Don't mess with a marine brat, don't do that. Cause all of them in my family. Oh, and then my man, he's a train killer as well. So don't do that. Where?